दिनों में हम चेक करके अपना पैसा मिल जाए।
कैन यू हियर मी? हेलो, गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी। सॉरी फॉर बीइंग लेट, आई वाज वेरी बैडली स्टक इन ट्रैफिक हियर एंड देयर ऑल ओवर द प्लेस। आई एम बिनू वागेला, चीफ एडिटर ऑफ अपना पैसा। सो ऑल ऑफ यू आर हियर फॉर मेक फ्रेंड्स विद मनी वर्कशॉप टुडे। एंड as you all know that we have friends right from the childhood, since the time we open our eyes. So school friends, college friends, building friends, then we have society friends, then we move on office friends. But have you ever thought, can money be your friend? Is it your friend? The objective of this workshop is that when you move out from here, you feel that now you can make friends with money. So I hope all of you are going to take some or the other very valuable lesson from here. Apna Paisa CEO and founder Mr. Harsh Roomta will be conducting this workshop for you. He is one of the foremost personal finance experts of India, and he has been doing this through his newspaper columns and various television shows, where he has been advising investors on various aspects of investments, solving their investment related queries in a big way. You must have read him in many papers like DNA, Economic Times, Business Standard, or must have watched him on many personal finance related shows. So these workshops are part of the financial literacy mission of Apna Paisa, where we conduct workshops across India, across many cities in India, so that people are benefited from all over India. And coming to Apna Paisa, we are not insurance agents or distributed for any of the financial products. Our sponsors are ICICI Pru AMC, which all of you are aware of. So from here, I will hand over the stage to Mr. Harsh Roomta. You can have your queries, questions. Before that, you can take lessons from his workshop. And I request you to make this workshop very interactive, being a small group, so that you are benefited more and we are also benefited. We also come to know what kind of problems investors face and how do they view their money related issues. Thank you very much. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you.